Take a look at this. Jim Oberweis at the Capitol for tonight's new member orientation, posing with another Republican, Mary Miller, who won the 15th congressional district. The problem, Oberweis didn't win. Incumbent Lauren Underwood did, according to the AP, but Oberweis is challenging those results.